Couldn't taste any.
And what about that one?
A bit bland, really. Well, I like on the ends in can. But I don't know what that is.
Yeah. So that one is Punjabi Rogani Meg. That was the cold almond soup and the curry.
I didn't like the soup. It was like, I thought it was avocado.
What about the curry one?
Not bad. Yeah. I could eat that, yes.
Yeah.
Sichuan province, as you probably know, is known for its spicy food. It's a little dumpling.
Yeah, but what's in the dumpling?
It was like pork sausage.
And he served it with a quintessentially Sichuanese sauce made with spice, sweetened soy sauce.
Oh, Levi Boots. Is he the one who's on The Apprentice? I haven't tasted this one yet. Yeah, you like that one?
This is the best one in the world.
I've only had the last one in this one and that.
Good.
I've not had a good one.
Foreign foods. What do you think of this one? So that's the summer pudding.
Yeah.
Is this your favourite one?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Enjoyed everything except the soup.
It was a very nice day. And thank you for having us all. I've come in a group from the coffee morning, and everything was fine. The dumplings was a bit to be. But otherwise, love it. And your staff work very, very hard. And thanks to Laura.
Did you enjoy that?
Oh, yeah, lovely. Yeah.
She pulled some faces, but she enjoyed it.
Right, girls, come.
Today was smashing. I really enjoyed it. Very good.
Yeah.
I'd go out. I'd eat it again.
Brilliant. What was your favourite?
The number four. The next to the pudding.
Oh, the jerk chicken.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, that was nice. I like that.
Was it what you expected or?
No. I didn't know what to expect. I was expecting a three-course meal actually.